find the one I'd left behind. Gathering roses as I went, my woman on my mind. And as each red petal fell, they turned to blood. For when I found her, she'd left me for another, all wrapped up in the arms of my own brother. So in the darkness God had made a way, I crept. I took the stone from my father's grave and came unto the place they slept. And just as Abel woke, I raised the stone and I cut his head to the thrapple beneath the tree where Eve ate the apple. And I laid her down in the bed. Wild, wild roses run high upon the mountain. They are the foothills of heaven. They are the summit of the soul. The nameless wanderer of the blood red yonder. By mercy, lead me home. Well, she knew me right from the start. Wild roses couldn't tame her heart. Touch. The Lord banished me to wander until I die. And Eve, she left me for our firstborn son. And together they bore generations. And so you, you are all my sons and daughters. And in every man there is. Summit of the soul of the nameless wanderer, of the blood red yonder, stoned by mercy. Lead me home. Well, should have known it right from the start. Wild roses couldn't tame her heart. The foothills of heaven, they are the summit of the soul of a nameless wanderer of the blood red yonder.